Yeah, we had a little rain overnight. In case you don't know, we normally have one lake in our backyard, not two. And you know, people asked why Scott built that bridge to nowhere. Well, it could pay some dividends in the next few days here if we want to go out on the pontoon. And this is crazy. Check this out. These people down here never, ever get water. Now they have a lake. Yikes.